traffic and weather together on Action News 8.
Good morning. I'm Art Jarrett in for Lee Solomon, Monterey Embassy Suite, SkyCam 8. A little bit of patchy fog developing. Other than that, we're looking clear skies all the way from King City to San Francisco. Not bad indeed. Look at this, 62 degrees already in San Jose, 58 in Monterey, 60 in Salinas. Some good warming going on up in the upper atmosphere. That's going to translate for us for a beautiful day to be had. A little offshore flow helped us out too, but a little bit of patchy fog developing along the Big Sur coast, moving into the Salinas Valley. Should not be an issue for you today. That should burn off very quickly. Upper level low well to the north, and we do have an upper level low just off the coast of California. That's going to help to drive up some of that cloud cover, and this is going to help to deepen the marine layer as the day progresses. We should see a little southerly surge coming up, and that'll bring us some good temperatures, though, but it'll cool us down later on as the onshore flow continues, bringing in that cloud cover into the Monterey Bay. 70s, mostly on the coast side. And then we go towards the inland areas. We're looking at some 80s and 90s all the way through. 78 in Lake Tahoe, 95 Vegas, 100 out in Palm Springs. Indeed, the desert's still finally getting up to their temperatures where they should be. All the way up to Seattle, 64 degrees. Cooler temperatures as rainfall and dry air spill into the north. High pressure building over Texas. A little bit of rainfall, though, towards Chicago and also towards the East Coast in Pennsylvania and New York as that continues. You can see here that upper level low that is bringing in all that moisture. It's a cutoff low, well from the flow, well to the north. High pressure just sitting over Texas, bringing in some warmer air, suppressing that thunderstorm activity. But on the coast here, we're looking pretty good. There's that upper level low and a hurricane well down to the southern portion of Baja California. We are looking at the airport delays. Nothing doing right now. Pretty good all the way through. Indianapolis and Philadelphia were just delayed for about 31 minutes or so. But those are mostly flights kind of moving in on them, so they're okay. We have northerly winds on the outer waters, but we do have northeasterly push. Let's put this into motion for you. You'll see that southerly surge kind of sneaking up the coast here. That's really going to knock down our temperatures. So, as I told you, temperatures are fairly good now, but in the afternoon they're going to spill down. So it's a race to see how fast we can get those temperatures all the way up to their max. 5 to 10 knots on the water, 3 to 6 feet on the surf. Not bad conditions at all. We have 70s mostly and some 80s on the San Francisco Peninsula, moving down towards San Jose at 86, 90 in Gilroy, 88 in Hollister, over to Salinas, 76 degrees there, some 70s and 80s and 90s all the way through. On the peninsula, we are looking at 60s mostly. Big Sur with a big 80, if they could hold on to that. 87 Boulder Creek, 79 Watsonville. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Cool temperatures moving into some inclement weather as the week progresses. 70s and some 60s out there on the coast as well.